Early in the morning, we had to come here to Bunamwaya, the field where I grew up on. It's not in good shape, but I think it can be better. So the boys had spoken to us about the goals. They didn't have goals. They have been using wooden goals for the past 10 years. We are trying to do some general cleaning of the field.
He has also helped us in clearing the bush around our field so that our field can be like Namboli. Anytime he will help us in constructing it so that it is enclosed in the fence.
As you can see, there's a lot of cutting down, a lot of tall grass had grown, so we are trying to clear it up because I grew up here and you can never put away where it came from.
We know that Henry as a person was playing from this field and he has seen that we are in need, and then he provided to us all the training gears that we needed,
provided us with balls, leaves, jerseys and soccer boots. Been lacking a lot of stuff, but I think right now we are happy that we've got everything that we wanted.
We have been able to give them some gear from our friends at Ambrose, some friends in America. We have been able to give them some training kits from Northwestern, some gloves from one of my good friends, Brandon Miller, and some other stuff from Ambrose. So we are fortunate to be here, and hopefully we can try to make a difference. We appreciate everyone that puts into our foundation to make sure we can make a difference in the community. Thank you all, and God bless you all.
Yes.